If you heat up a kernel and you put it in a bowl and you give it a shake, you can actually pop real popcorn, just like that. And you know what? Mmm, it has butter on it too.